Caitlyn's just chilling bot lane. She's AFK. I'm gonna walk out past the creep of a little. Zed started Duran's shield. That is indeed the proper start. Hit him with that in between the creeps Q. Go for auto attack harass. But I'm careful not to miss any CS, hopefully. Duran's shield makes it pretty hard to harass that early game. That bonus, or that 8 damage reduction from auto attacks affects Ezreal's auto attacks and his Q. So, pretty good start versus the Boy Wonder. Gone. Got Ezreal, or you got the Shaco really low, but not quite able to translate that into a kill.
Over here.
Oops. Of course, his flash easily. And got a kill because he overstayed. So that was just bad uses of his shadow. He tried to use it to harass when he should have just been using it to run away from me. I'll pick up first spot off that. And that'll be kill at least one for me. Not sure where Shaco is, but I'm just going to run away and go back to base to heal. Picked up first blood at 3:18. Zed flashed at 3:15. It's going to be 8:15 Zed flash. Now I know when his flash is going to be up, so I can use that cooldown and hopefully kill him next time. Let's see their team. They have 3 melee champions, so I'm actually going to go for the tier build over the Frozen Fist build. I mean, I'm going to go for the Frozen Fist build over the Triforce build, sorry. I was deep in thought. So that's going to have me rushing a tier of the goddess and getting a Mana Moon into a Frozen Fist ASAP. The reason I like Frozen Fist versus a team like that, they have Zed, Shaco, and Riven. 3 champions that can be continuously kited out with Frozen Fist. Additionally, going Frozen Fist is going to give me some armor necessary to stay in lane versus Zed and not die when he tries to all-in me. And, yep, it's just a good build versus their team. Nothing wrong with it. Triforce is also really good, of course, but for different reasons. And I've decided to go for Frozen Fist this game. Wasn't quite able to get close enough to follow up on Zed. What the hell just happened? No, young mini, no! Kill him. So I'm gonna use my Q on cooldown. It only costs 34 mana, and it can give me back 4 every time because I build up those stacks. Right now, Zed's getting zoned, so I'm just gonna keep CSing. I don't even have to really Q the creeps. I don't need to build in my passive right now. I just need to keep Zed away from as much farm as possible, and hopefully that'll keep him behind all game. He keeps pushing the wave by queuing the creeps right now, but my wave is already built up really hard against him, so it's going to end up pushing. But for the moment, I have the CS and EXP advantage, so I hit 6 before him. Ezreal's level 6, not too much more kill potential than I had before, but now that I know he doesn't have flash, because he wasted trying to survive, I can probably play aggressive in his face. Just gonna push. Who needs a map?
This way.
Yeah, He has no health pots, so either he backs or I kill him next time he walks up to CS. It's his choice. Looks like he wants to die. He's like one creep from a six too. And he just hit it. That's what he's waiting for. Also in 30. Use his W, or cancel his recall. I'm gonna get the pushman for free for a bit. Five stacks of my passive up. Walk up, cue the Wraith. Keep it up. Flash, hopefully I live. Ah, he's gonna flash up. Damn, it just came up, huh? Holy shit, 8:20? When did I time it for? I think 8:15. Yeah, I tunneled too hard to get the turret. That was my bad. I also disrespected his kill potential because I thought he still didn't have flash up. But that was deep enough into the game. Where did I type it? I didn't even see the timer. Yeah, 8:15 is that flash. Damn, that was like so perfect for him too. I just could have backed off. There was like no reason to go that hard for the turret. Alright, anyway. I got turret at 8 minutes into the game, so that was really, really good for us. But I'm sure I'll bot. See where he recalls. Just gonna wait a little bit. Oh my god, I tried to ping back. I was trying to V-ping the Janna back, but since I already cast my ult, I accidentally just let it loose. Because I didn't want Janna to walk up while I was firing my ult at her and cancel it. So I just misclicked basically. It was really embarrassing. If I could have got that Fiddlestick snipe, that would have been double boss for me. That would have been so good. Know your environment. He almost stole that. So mid turret's dead. I killed that turret really efficiently, and I kept that out. I pushed that out of lane really efficiently, but dying was pretty much completely unnecessary, and just gave away my lead for the most part. Pretty embarrassing. He's trying to make a play bot. He has no ult though. And Shaco's left to hold mid. I can now push Shaco. Actually, that Shaco's pretty farmed. Know your environment. I think he'll be fine. Poke with Qs. Feds. Roaming mid. Careful. I'm just gonna farm. I'm just gonna farm up my Frozen Fist. I'm just gonna push mid. And try to get beefy. Zed has ult right now. Shaco's probably gonna try to jump on me again. I'm watching. Oh no, he's bot right now. Never mind. Pretty sure he has a ward. Just gonna push up mid.
No time to waste.
Shaco just used deceive. Yep. Yeah. down for 8.
This way.
Irish Mana Moon. Trade 1 for 1. I knew I had to burst him just to kill him. Shaco caught me off guard, I will admit, but he's gonna die for that. Nice play, Auto Range. Alright, next item, I'm gonna get Glacial Shroud. The armor is nice, the CDR is amazing. And, well, the armor is amazing actually, too, because it's going to prevent Zed from being able to counter me like that. And the mana is actually really good, too, because I already have Mana Moon, so any additional mana I get gets translated into AD. And then I'm just going to try to upgrade that into a Frozen Fist whenever I have the gold for it. Zed's back mid. Yeah, he has doubles again. I'm gonna take red. Definitely use red buff really well on Ezreal. Zed shoved in mid. Whatever. I'll just let those creeps go. Mm-hmm. Oh. Nice. I got him. Oh my god, I missed that one. Alright, I'm pushing it with doubles. Or with red buff. Just got level 11, it's another rank of my alt. I'm 2 levels above Zed, I've been out farming him hard. Looking around bot. They died too fast. Never mind. Let's see if I can get Shaco. Oh my god.
Let's go.
That guy should be dead. Hang on my E. This box. Missed.
Who needs a map?
No, I wanted the blue. Alright, that was hypey. Killed the Shaco, or killed the Corki, 1v1, and I was going for the Shaco, sorry, I killed Corki and I was going for the Shaco. Didn't quite manage to pick up that, because I would have got doubles off that. Doubles off that would have been really good, but me and Auto Orange made the plays there. I'm gonna get a Sheen and 2 wards and head back mid. I'm gonna ult down mid because that's a lot of creeps. Oh, the Kanker probably died. Whatever.
This way.
I gotta go mid to kill these creeps before my creeps kill them, because they're all half health due to my ultimate. So they're gonna die soon. Oh my god, he's got the same idea. Got the red buff slow. Should be dead. Yep. Good job. Thank you. 100 gold to Frozen Fist, that's gonna be a huge upgrade. I'm gonna push in mid and probably go back to buy that. I have to place my wards.
No time to waste.
Maybe I can gank pot. Nah, it's best to go buy Frozen Fist. There's no need. I could, but it's unnecessary. Okay, he's already dead. Could clean it up, but I'm just gonna get my fist. And now I can look for plays to make. Frozen Fist plus Mana Moon. Charging that Mana Moon ASAP, spamming my Q up every time it's off cooldown. Trying to get it stacked up soon enough. Zed has Blade, but that's all he's got. making sure Fiddle, okay, Fiddle's bot. I wanted to make sure Fiddle wasn't like waiting for me somewhere mid. Shaco is over this wall. Don't think he'll deceive into me. He's can't kill me, I don't think. I have ult for bot. I'm just gonna work on mid turret. I knew he was going for the shiv, so I just went in for the kill. He was slightly out of range, but my E picked him up. And I'm gonna go back to buy. Alright, I'm gonna get CDR boots here and sell this. For that, because that's all I have gold for. And I'm gonna head back mid to continue making plays. And my red's pretty fresh. You can have it, of course. I'm gonna go check their blue. It's down.
Know your environment.
Got him. I thought Zoe would die for sure to that last Q. I was wrong. I eat in on the ribbing just because I wanted to kill her. It was unnecessary. I could have just eat over the wall and been fine. And kept poking over the wall with Qs. But I was mad. I wanted kills. Yeah, they gotta be careful there. Oh, never mind. Ethan's pretty tanky. And by tanky I mean he's just higher level than the enemy team. So they don't do that much damage to him. He's level 15, and the Zed's level 11 who's ulting him, but he has full glass cam build. That's game. I just misclicked. I didn't mean to type GFG. Victory. So that was a really good Ezreal mid game. Killed Zed early, picked up first blood, and I just continued the momentum throughout the whole game afterward. Got a nice series of kites towards the end, but nothing too ridiculous. Alright guys, I'm going to queue up again and try and find some more games to play. I'm on a nice little win streak here, so let's see how long I can continue it. I'm going to play an Adrio Fast, and I'll be right back. Before I